Last Boxing Day the wife went out, the white sails for to see. In trunk load lots bought half price paper and tinsel for the tree. I packed it up for use this year in a box I marked so plain. That stuff would sure be handy now, but it's never been seen again. At last I'm ready for Christmas, I've even finished the tree. At last I'm ready for Christmas, like I thought I'd never be. With my feet propped up by a hot fire and a matching inside wall. At last I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go. For this year we'd start up early, no need to rush around. The intention was to start in August when the prices still were down. But it was dentist this and new bike that, and the money melts away. So I had to wait for Christmas bonus and did it all yesterday. At last I'm ready for Christmas, I'd even finish the tree. At last I'm ready for Christmas, like I thought I'd never be. With my feet propped up by a good hot fire and a matching inside glow. At last I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go. We must be fools, just look at that pile, you can hardly see the tree. We said this year we'd things simple than did our usual spree. But it feels so good when the kids go nuts, it's worth the toil and strain. These kids are only this young once, and they'll never be so again. At last I'm ready for Christmas, I've even finished the tree. At last I'm ready for Christmas, like I thought I'd never be. My feet propped up by a nice hot fire and a matching inside glow. At last I'm ready for Christmas, with nearly 2 hours to go. At last I'm ready for Christmas, I've even finished the tree. At last I'm ready for Christmas, like I thought I'd never be. With my feet propped up by a nice hot fire and a matching inside glow. At last I'm ready for Christmas, with